The Gaither Vocal Band shares nearly 40 years of history. It all started in 1981 when, during a Gaither Trio concert in Florida, I gathered Gary McSpadden and two young backup vocalists, Steve Green and Lee Young, around the backstage piano for an impromptu sing-along. We didn't plan on starting a group. We just loved harmonizing. And after trying our new sound on an audience, the overwhelming response told us we were on to something very exciting. Over the years, the group evolved, the personnel changed, and each new talented singer brought with him a quality that redefined the group, winning Dove and Grammy Awards along the way for intricate harmonies, great songs, high vocal standards, and the genuine passion for communicating the good news at the highest level possible. Tonight, nearly 40 years after that first landmark performance, these voices, new and old, are gathering as proud alumni to celebrate the legacy of the Gaither Vocal Band. Please welcome Gary McSpadden, Lee Young, John Moore, Larnell Harris, Michael English, Jim Murray, Mark Lowry, Buddy Mullins, Guy Penrod, David Phelps, Russ Taff, Marshall Hall, Wes Hampton, Adam Graham, Todd Suttles, Reggie Smith, and myself, Bill Gaither.
Helping to build the faith of another, passing the faith along. Sharing a word of hope with my brother, helping to make it strong. Passing the faith along to my brother, passing the faith along. Passing the faith along to my brother, passing the faith along. Helping to build the faith of another, passing the faith along. Sharing a word of hope with my brother, helping to make it strong. Passing the faith along to my brother, passing the faith along.
The runner of the relay finds in his baton purpose for the running and strength to carry on. We hold within our grasp the faith that makes us strong, and like a relay runner, we seek to pass it on.
Passing the faith along to my brother, passing the faith along. Heaven to build the faith of another, passing the faith along. Sharing a word of hope with my brother, heaven to make us strong. Passing the faith along to my brother, passing the faith along.
Countless generations of saints have come and gone. Spark ignites as an ember fades and the flame continues on. A challenge to the young and assurance for the old. The flame burns ever brighter, this timeless glory is told.
Passing the faith along to my brother, passing the faith along. Helping to build the faith of another, passing the faith along.
Say this is going to be good before the weekend's over here. Every new member who came to the vocal band, we said before we do anything, you've got to be ready to sing this song. Gloria and I wrote this back in 1906. No. Kevin, I was just a kid. I was just a kid.
1806.
But it's one of the first songs that we wrote that people outside the county thought was kind of a good song. We sang it, and then in those days, to pitch songs to writers, we would have them stop by the house. And Gary McSpadden was with the Imperials, and Jim Murray was with the Imperials. They stopped by the house, and Gloria fed them real good, and they got their bellies full. And I took them in around the piano and said, I've just written a new song. I want you to listen to. And I showed them He Touched Me. And I tell you what this song cost me, though. We had just planted, we just had a new house, and we just sodded our front yard. True story. And that little rascal took his golf clubs and went out on my new sod and cut it all to pieces. But they recorded the tune and they got it to Elvis, and it was a pretty cheap piece of sodding.
Really, yeah, you got it redone, right? It's okay.
We've made up since then. But this is a song that I had everybody, every new vocal band to do it. This is gonna be good. Are you good? And here we go. Shackled by a heavy burden.
Shackled by a heavy burden. Neath the load of his.
we go with the tight harmony.
And now I am no longer the same.
Eat your heart out, Oak Ridge boys. That's really good.
He touched me.
Is that fun? Is that fun? All I'm going to have to do tonight is just point, you know, just say, you ought to take this, you ought to take that one, and it'd be good no matter what we do. Hey, put me, I bet you that's Mark's.
That was me.
Did you drop your mic?
I did, Bill.
Yeah.
These things are heavy duty, though. They keep on ticking.
Yeah.
Sort of like you at 82. He's like the Energizer Bunny. He just takes a licking and keeps on kicking.
You're finally,
your hair looks good. Your hair looks good.
Don't start on my hair. Don't start on my hair.
Somebody needs to start on your hair.
Come on. That is my.
That last one he had was made out of cat hair.
Don't
every time
go there.
Every time he scratched his head, his rear went up. I saw it. I was there, people. I have a testimony.
But
don't scratch it, it'll come off.
Just hush up.
Get your hand down, they'll think you're Pentecostal.
Just.
They still work, Bill.
Yeah.
Let Jesus take over. Oh, give up.
Well, if you got mountain, you got mountain,
oh yes,
then you can climb. Oh, and if
you got river,
you got river,
oh yes,
that you can cross. Oh,
can I say something about this song? Some of y'all know the Kraft family, and really how our family got started was we saw a Gaither video, and there is not a voice like this man right here. That's the truth. And he inspired all of us, and I want to say thank you, because there's a lot of singers out there that try to be you. You're incredible, and I love you. Don't you love this man? Come on.
Give up and let Jesus take
of these folks are good friends. They grew up on our bus. Some of them did. Some of them got a good start. This is so much fun. Guy, you need to come up here. You're glad to have Guy Penrod here. Okay, now when he came, we said he looked like a cowboy to me, and so he can do all different kinds of styles. He did studio singing.
Hey, can I share a story about that?
Yeah,
John Moore is the reason I got into studio singing. This guy right back here. I had moved to town at your behest to cut some demos and things, but you weren't sure it would turn into anything long term. And so I got a job and I started just making my way and trying to feed my wife and I, and handing out demo tapes to see if I could get work in the studios, singing on records and things like that. And I got hired one time, and I went, and John Moore was singing on the mic with me, and he and I struck up a bit of a friendship, and he was kind to me, and he said, "I think you can do this, and I'm fixing to move to the Ukraine and do mission work." And he recommended to the contractor, Bev, that booked sessions, that she hire me, that he really thought I could do the job. And because of him, I got work in the studio and stayed in Nashville and persevered and kept singing. And I want to tell you, thank you, John. You mean a lot to me.
You know, I've never seen any royalties from that.
Yeah, Bill has taught me well. The devil made me say that.
Maybe the best one of the night.
Among the local taverns, there'll be a slack in business, 'cause Jesse's drinking came before the groceries and the rent. Among the local women, there'll be a slack in cheating, 'cause Jesse won't be stepping out again. They baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus gained the soul and Satan lost a good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head. Scars on Jesse's knuckles were more than just respected. The county courthouse records tell all there is to tell. Pockets of the gamblers will soon miss Jesse's money, and the black eye of the law will soon be well. They baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus gained the soul and Satan lost the good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head went under. For this time he went under. Proudly speak to neighbors, tell them just how Jesse took up with little Jim. Now Jimmy's got a daddy and Jesse's got a family, and Franklin County's got a lot more men. They baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus gained the soul and Satan lost a good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head went under. 'Cause this time he went under for the Lord.
You're glad to have Mars here tonight. Mars, you and Guy and Wes come up, and we're going to do this song. I know you love this song, Mars. Mark. Yeah, you're Mars.
Yes.
And you're Bill.
Yeah, I'm Bill. Yeah, I know you love this one, Mark, because it, you know, there are only two kinds of people in the world.
Yes, right.
Yeah,
Bill,
just
that's
givers
right.
And takers, and you need to make up your mind which one you're going to be. You're going to be a giver. You're going to be a taker.
We like the givers.
Oh.
We don't like the takers.
Well, you, Mark, come here.
What, Bill?
You got it. Why'd you say you don't like?
Yeah, you don't have to like them. You have to love them, but you don't have to like anybody.
Where?
You go to hell if you don't love them, but you can go. But liking, God said nothing about that. A lot of people, oh, please, don't sit there like pious gas bags. You know you've got one in your family. Every family tree has a squirrel in it. You know that. Those people that you will cry at their funeral, but you don't want to go on vacation with them. And if nobody popped into your brain, you're it. But if you are it, God likes you. That's good news. He may be the only one, but he does.
Yeah.
Isn't this cool that he put this together, y'all, really?
We haven't sung this song for about 10 years, I don't think. And so we're going to, hey, Reggie, if you want to join in on this, too, and then Todd, you can help me on whatever it is.
Whatever we're going to do, we'll do it.
Yeah. I hope y'all plan to come for a long time tonight. You'll have to shave at intermission. Just get ready.
Okay, are we ready? Who's going to count us off?
If you want more happy, then your heart will hold. If you want to stand taller, if the truth were told, take whatever you have and give it away.
Look in his eye and started breaking off some ears of corn. He said, "Here, boy, today this corn is just right. Boil it up for your supper tonight. I've learned it's true what my pappy used to say." Quite as good to you. Give it away.
grumblers, gripers, and complainers, and big-hearted livers. It depends on how we choose to spend our days. Oh, we can hoard up all we've got, or we can give it all away.
If you want more happy than your heart will hold, if you want to stand taller, if the truth were told, take whatever you have and give it away.
Walking the same old road for miles and miles, if you've been hearing the same old voice tell the same old lies, if you're trying to fill the same old holes inside, guess what? There's a better life. There's a better life. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom or saving, he's a prison shaking savior. If you got chains, he's a chain breaker. Ooh, we've all searched for the light of day in the dead of night, and we've all found ourselves worn out from the same old fight. You see, we've all run to things we know just ain't right. But there's a better life. There's a better life. If you got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. You'll receive it if you can feel it. Somebody testify. I got a few over here. Come on now. If you'll believe it,
you'll believe it.
You'll receive it.
You're gonna receive it.
Can anybody feel it? Why don't you testify? Testify. If you believe.
So we're really excited to be here. We came all the way from Texas to see the vocal band. We've been to tens of concerts to see them with different lineups, and we're just so happy that the entire group is here to see all of our favorite past members and the current group.
Yeah, we're from New Bern, North Carolina. We have loved the Gaithers for many, many years. It's one of the reasons kind of what drew us together before we were married. This concert has been special to us because we love the hymns, and you don't hear a lot of hymns anymore. And the way that Bill can just kind of orchestrate and the artist can just freestyle and just sing hymns and draw the rest of the crowd in, very special.
All of our favorite people in one place, so it's been really nice.
Very good time.
Yeah.
I'm from Chesney, South Carolina, and I just want to say that this has been a beyond any typical normal concert experience. I mean, just perfect, perfect. I want to thank Bill Gaither for doing this. This has been awesome.
Deep within the heart has always known that there is freedom. Somehow breathed into the very soul of life. The prisoner, the powerless
slave,
the slave have always known it. There's something that keeps reaching for the sky. And even life begins because a baby fights for freedom. And songs we love to sing have freedom's theme. Some have walked through fire and flood to find the place of freedom, and some faced hell itself for freedom's dream. Let freedom ring wherever minds know what. Stepped, parted on my very soul.
prisons have no key.
You can be free, and you can see that freedom ring.
And freedom may come through the lonely streets where prisons have no key.
And you can be free, and you can sing that freedom ring. You can be free, and you can sing that freedom ring.
This is a David Phelps arrangement, and it's been one of the songs that people ask. In fact, we sang this at Cliff Barrel's funeral, and this is one of his favorite songs that we did. And at the funeral, I had a chance to, as everybody was telling stuff about Cliff. Cliff loved real tight male harmony. And when the vocal band first learned this, we were singing at a Billy Graham crusade in Dallas. And so before we went on, I said, Cliff, you got to hear this song. There is nowhere you can sing with acoustics as good as a shower. Because there's so much hard surface. So George Bev Shea and Cliff Barrels went in the shower and we sang this song to them. We are probably the only living people who sang in the shower with Beverly Shea and Cliff Barrels. Okay, I'm in the bass part, and we need to do this in a horseshoe so we can see each other. Now, David, are you in the right place for this? But this is so good. I can sense excitement. Okay. Yeah, I got. You know, we could do this tomorrow, really. I mean, you're. This is going to be good.
Looks just like it did in the shower that day.
Here we go. One, two.
Oh, love. That will not let me go. I rest my weary soul in thee. I give thee back the life I owe. That in thine ocean depths its flow may seeketh me through pain. I cannot close my heart to thee. I trace the rainbow through the rain and feel is not that liftest up my head. I dare not ask to fly from thee. I lay in dust life's glory dead, and from the ground there blossoms red life that shall.
Some of you drove a long distance. Some of you flew a long distance. And some of you will be very unhappy with me if I don't let this guy do this. I remember when he came back with us after he left. And when he came back, he said, I sing this song on my program and people seem to like it. And I said, well, let's try it. Let's see what happens. And this was a song.
Nessun dorma, nessun dorma. Principessa, nella tua fredda stanza, guardi le stelle che tremano d'amore e di speranza. Saprà donna sulla tua bocca l'aurirà quando la luce scioglierai il silenzio che ti fa mia. In the chair.
gathering. But can you imagine that time when the oceans give up all the dead that are in them?
The oceans give up all the dead that open wide to set captives free, and those who are roaming the earth rise to meet them.
Abraham see.
Abraham see as the same.
you believe that?
And this has just been an incredible, incredible 2 days here. It's just remarkable. And fortunately for me, I was able to get a few things signed. Vintage 1986, one times one, Gaither Vocal Band, got all four signatures. And Sheet Music, He Touched Me by Bill Gaither, signed by Bill Gaither. So I'm a big Southern gospel music fan. And last night's concert was one of the greatest concerts I've ever been to. So
absolutely love the Gaithers. I've been following them since the 90s. And this concert here brings back so many wonderful memories. And getting to see those that I've loved, they're no longer part of the Gaithers. It's a great weekend.
We just fly from Australia just to watch this concert. Yeah, from Queensland, Australia. And then tomorrow we fly back to Australia.
We just fly from Australia just for the concert.
You know that He's making us disciples. Amen, amen, amen.
There He is.
Long out to Jerusalem. As they wave the palm branches in pomp and in splendor. Garden, praying to His Father in deepest sorrow. Let me for Pilate. Then they crucified Him. How many of you know that He lives forever? Did you know that He lives forever? Glory! Hallelujah! We're singing amen unto You, my Lord. That's because He lives forevermore. Amen. 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 And all God's people said,
could see what I once was. If you could go with me back to where I started from, and I know you would see a miracle of love that took in its sweet embrace and made me what I am today. Just an old sinner saved by grace.
I'm just a
I'm loved and forgiven. Back. Back with the living. Back with the living. I'm just a sinner. I'm just a sinner. Saved by grace. Ah, that's good. My daughter Suzanne wrote this, and when I heard it, I said, Mark, you have got to sing this song. And we all love Mark for a lot of reasons. And people say, how is Mark on the bus? Is he like that all the time? Thank God, no, he's not like that. In fact, we've had some great, great times of devotion, discussions about theology. And I think the bottom line of what we want to do from the very beginning was just make it real. There's so much stuff out there. We just want to make it real. And my daughter, Suzanne, wrote this. I think, did Michael Sykes write the music to this? I probably did. And nobody sings this like Mark sang it.
I've seen a lot of crazy things done in your name. I know the tricks behind the magic show. I've almost thrown the towel in a time or two and walked away from everything I know. But I can't fill the emptiness inside of me, calm the troubled waters of my mind. So if you're really out there and you're listening, then prove to me that those who seek will find. If you could just see fit to show me some of who you are, if you could shed some light into this broken sinner's heart, I need to know the truth. And I need something I can feel. I need you to make it real. There must be some good reason why you brought me here. Through valleys where the shadows hover close. 'Cause Lord, down here there's a mask to cover every face. But your sweet face I long to see the most. So if you think there's just the slightest hope for me, in spite of all my questions and my doubts, then let me hear your still small voice speak out my name, and let me know what others talk about. If you could just see fit to show me some of who you are, if you could shed some light into this broken sinner's heart. I need to know the truth, and I need something I can feel. Lord, I need you. Because I believe. Lord, help my unbelief. I'll take the finite risk of trusting like a child. Lord, I believe. Please help my unbelief. I'll walk into the unknown, and I'll trust you all the while. Lord, I long so much to feel the warmth that others seem to know. But should I never feel a thing, I claim him. Even so, 'cause I believe.
Say that with me. I believe.
Lord, help my unbelief. I'll walk into the unknown, trusting.
I'm gonna tell you about the coming of the judgment. Fare thee well.
There's a better day a coming.
Fare thee well.
There's a better day a coming.
Fare thee well.
In that great getting up morning.
Fare thee well.
In that great getting up morning.
Fare thee well.
When you see the lightning a flashing,
fare thee well.
When you hear the thunder a crashing,
fare thee well.
When you see the stars a falling,
fare thee well.
When you hear the chariots calling,
fare thee well.
Oh, in that great getting up morning,
fare thee well.
In that great
getting up morning,
fare thee well.
When you see the lightning flashing, when you hear the thunder crashing, when you see the stars are falling, when you hear the chariots calling,
good news, chariots coming.
So glad, chariots coming, and I don't want to be left out.
There's a long white robe in heaven I know.
Long white robe in heaven I know.
I said good news.
Good news, chariots coming.
So glad, chariots coming,
and I don't want to be left out.
In that great
getting up morning, fare thee well.
In that great
getting up morning, fare thee well.
In that great
getting up morning, fare thee well.
In that great
getting up morning, fare thee well.
Better land.
I hear the voice of a Susan Bernard.
makes a whole lot of difference when the world seems indifferent to you. The energy of love calls you to be great when marking time was all you thought you could do. So if you've been playing all your days by ear, never knowing what your song was to be, then pull up a chair and let down your hair and take a few lessons from me. I listen to the trumpet of Jesus while the world is a different sound. I march to the drumbeat of God Almighty while the others just wander around. I'm a member of the Holy Ghost traveling band, moving up to a better land. I hear the voice of a supernatural singer. I call in those who go to
bed. Listen to the trumpet of Jesus.
The sound all its own at the birth of a lasting song. It's been 2,000 years since Jesus was born, and still the celebration goes on. So if you feel the need to get your life in tune, cause you're tired of the dirt every day, or turn yourself around, get your feet on the ground, and hear what I've got to say. And I listen to the trumpet of Jesus while my world different sound. I march to the drumbeat of God Almighty while the others just wander around. I'm a member of the Holy Ghost traveling band, moving up to a better land. I hear what the voice of a supernatural singer, I'm calling those who go to bed.
Listen to the trumpet of Jesus.
Sing it with us.
Listen to the trumpet of Jesus.
Let me see your life.
While the world is a different sound, I march to the drumbeat of God Almighty while the others just wander around.
I'm a member of the Holy Ghost traveling man, moving up to a better land.
I get the voice of a supernatural singer, and I'm calling on the glory.
I dream of a city called glory, so bright and so fair. When I entered the gates, I cried, the angels all met me there. They carried me from mansion to mansion, and the sights I saw. I want to see Jesus, 'cause he's the one who died for all. I bow on my knees and thank you.
gotta go home. 45 years ago, we wrote this song about our little boy. Now he's got two little ones, and he realizes how important this song is. We believed it then, and we believe it tonight. And we have sung it every night we have ever done a concert anywhere all over the world. We sang it for Dr. Graham's funeral service last March because he wanted to make sure that this song was included. We've been blessed. Thank you for coming out this weekend. This has been good. This is better than good. This is special. Mark, I've been to a couple of county fairs. This is special. This is way above any of that. So we wrote it then, we meant it, and we mean it tonight. God sent his son. They called him Jesus. He came to love. It's hard to sing and snot and bawl at the same time. Heal and forgive. He bled and died. Sing it. To buy my pardon. An empty grave.
An empty grave is there to prove my Savior lives.
Sing it.
And because
God bless. What a night.